So tell me really quick, Rios Pacquiao, break it down.
Rios Pacquiao. Rios is a good fighter, he's a good brawler, you know, but Pacquiao's more of a counterpuncher. Everybody thinks he's real aggressive, but most southpaws are counterpunchers. And I hope that Pacquiao's been able to not catch him coming in, boom, boom, be able to turn him around and then get back to work.
The question is which Pacquiao shows up, because his last fight didn't end up too well. Like, he was knocked out cold, so is he still the same or not?
Actually, we were just talking about this before.
What do people say?
We were saying that Pacquiao, when he got hit, he gets too aggressive. You know, he just, either he's going to knock you out or he's going to get knocked out, which...
Against Rios, that's very risky because he's very heavy-handed.
Yeah, he's got power, he's got the track record to show that he can do it, but I'm pulling for Pacquiao on this one.
Maidana against Broner, who do you like on that one?
I like Maidana. I like Maidana. Broner, he's got that shell, but... I think if Maidana works at his shoulder a little bit, gets him to get that jab, stop, get his left hand work, stop working, and then he'll be fine. He'll be able to work good.
Okay, how about this one? What weight class do you fight at?
I fight at 130.
130. Mikey Garcia against Rocky Martinez at 130 for the championship, November 9th. Who do you like on that one?
I like Garcia. He
was at your gym? I saw you guys.
Yeah, he was there. I worked around with him a couple times a while back, and...
He's just too good.
He's technical. He's very technical. He doesn't waste any punches. He's I respect him as a fighter. He's really good, and as a friend too, he's real nice.
And Franco, if people want to follow you on Twitter, where do they go?
I do not have a Twitter, but
Facebook, Instagram.
I have an Instagram. It's Fanny Draco. Just my name spelled backwards, Danny Franco. Fanny Draco, and Instagram, and you can follow my Facebook, Daniel Twitch Franco. Look it up.
There you have an undefeated boxing star, Daniel Franco. Look out for him. FiusNewsReport.com and Melissa Quack reporting.